Police and the FBI need your help finding a cross-dressing thief. That's right. Police in Norman say the man handed the teller a note demanding money. Now, here's a picture of the suspect wanted by the FBI. Police say he is a white man in his mid-30s, around 6 feet tall and weighing between 175 and 200 pounds. That blonde wig is not his real hair. If you recognize him, call 290-7770.